Thank you. Tonight I'm very, very grateful and I'm happy for this award. You know, this year there was many interruptions and all sorts of issues, but at long last I've won something this year. I thank God. I'm very happy, happy to tonight. Okay, well, thank you. You see, from now, Matavisha is in her season training, and I am looking the way forward to next year competition, and bet me Matavisha will still come back, and you hear from here.
You know, the time this year was very, very bad. I mean, especially in the last you know, quarter of the athletic calendar. You hope to improve on your time and probably win a medal for us next year.
Yeah, but it wasn't bad. If you say bad, it means I'm the fault. I am not bad. If you say bad, then you didn't say it well. Was not
too good.
Yeah, but you say bad. It's because of lack of competition. If you are an athlete and you train the whole year and you get three competitions, you'll not be able to make your mark. Last year, I got 12 competitions before I won the gold medal. But this year, it wasn't like that. So bet me Matavisha will still train hard and get more medal for Ghana.
Thank you. 2 minutes.
Okay.
On the way.